逆転勝を期待する。さあ、ハルル、実験を始めよう。
Alright, this time I have the Chaz color palette power up. And of course, he chooses the ugliest fucking Carl palette known to mankind. Oh well, at least he's easier to see. Hey, Data. Why is he so ready to fucking mash after that?
Action.
It just started, Mior. It's like 1-0 right now in his favor. Now it's 1-1. I don't know about that, AJ. Ah, shit, I fucked up. What drew you to Relius? Relius was an answer to the irrational aspects of this game. I hated dealing with like techs, and I like hated not having a dash, and that was like a huge part of like why I wanted to play Relius. Relius in short plays Blaze Blue extremely well. Also, his design is fucking sick. Not the fuzz Naoto. Oh shit. Yeah, the side switch. People say Relius doesn't have swag, but then I'll do the side switch route and they're like, alright, nah, I get it. You can do the side switch route anywhere on the screen too. It just doesn't make sense unless you want the side switch. Why did he do that, Vivace? Why, my middle name is Fuoco. Why did that combo? Okay, bro. The floor is lava. That like habit of just preemptively going for shit is gonna lose him the set. I swear on it. Okay. You see that? I wanted to get a free fatal again. The random 2D that just worked out. Smash 6D. What do you, come on, Sodelic, what do you mean you don't want to just neutral tech into 5A every time regardless of the situation? Come on, Sodelic, come on, bro, what happened to you, bro? Really? You killed the doll? Oh, I forgot that doesn't work on Carl. It is indeed 2 through 6A. You motherfucker. Little fucking masher. God damn. I do play Rel, Nero. Oh, bro, you got bodied by me once, and now you're just on the full bang down play agenda. Oh shit. I had to like realize mid combo didn't have overdrive, so I just ended it early. How do you block Carl in the corner? You don't. Oh, the Carl specialty, the round start 4K. Well, you didn't do it right, but... Would you say this game is fun? Yes. When I'm not fighting certain characters. Oh, okay, Relius. You fucking bitch. Oh, you are AIDS. Jeez. Oh, I hate getting ratioed by fucking 5C. Yeah, I should like lead late because he won't be able to properly like punish it without Dahl.
The wheel of fate is turning. Level 1. Action.
Fucking serial fuzzy jumper. Come on, you wanna play The Floor is Lava? I can do that. Oh my god, why can't you do a single block string right? Are you serious? Did I mean to do that 4D? Did Deathloop ever say Carl had short buttons? I can go on there right now and I don't think I would see that. Yeah, that never said that. Believe me, if all the things you can cap about Carl on Deathloop, they know his buttons are at least good. Fucking fat finger in my throw. Why would I assume he would try to interact with that? I thought he would at least like call a doll move, but he just like let the doll stay idle. I was gonna like RC off like Nirvana tanking the super.
Turning. Level 1. Action.
Oh, there you go, Mirror. I'm doing two-way roll catchers now. Okay. Dude, Sodelic is a spaz. It's actually, like, hard to fight. Today I learned that that super is actually is like true gapless. It does like unlike Ignis where there's like a gap on the last three hits. Dude, he's like taking the 5A. Whoa. Fuck you. Stop that. And he does it again. Are you, dude? He is so deathly afraid of just interacting with me, like a normal human being. I was literally down backing, and he was just at neutral pressing JA. Holy shit! Did your insurance run out? There's no way! Well, I guess I'll try. Oh, he fucked it up and I still died. I should have just did JA. I You literally can't hold shit against this character. Why would I try and block unreactable shit? You just can't. If I hold shit, you mean, oh, let me guarantee him getting a hit on me. No thanks. I'm good off that. Nice barrier, by the way. My fucking god. Okay, I'm not fucking done with this bastard. This time I need the OG Tenka Musou colors, or the homegrown colors. Anti-air button doesn't have anything to shield it from in the actual aerial. Fucked up his Alicon. You really had to do that just for the meme. That didn't even make sense for him to do, but he just did it anyway. I'll show you a real JA, kid. You want to see a JA? Don't worry, I got you.
Bye.
He didn't even intend on doing the unblockable. I couldn't even get 50 meter. Meanwhile, I haven't been able to get out anything during that loop, let alone backdash. Also, he's not even looping it properly. He's like fucking it up and like just resetting into random normals. Holy shit.
The wheel of fate is turning. Level 1. Action. Counter.
Did anyone ever tell Sodelic that? Oh, actually, I forgot he plays Carl. Why would he think his Dalmeter is a resource? Fucking AIDS! Holy shh. Oh my fucking god! My destruction was assured there because I didn't think he could meaty 2B. For, like, when I was in the other corner, I didn't think he could get a fully proper timed actual meaty 2B there. Oh my god. Damn, this shit sucks. I have something in my fucking eye. The one time I like don't use it. Oh, this fucking sucks. Damn.
Counter.
Dude. Dude. Why? It's it. I'm putting so much fucking blocks done, dude. I'm in so much fucking blocks done, dude. They're so plus. The plus frames, they're so plus. God damn. Oh, they're so plus. That was so obvious. Why did I do that? I agree, Josh. Look at how much fun I'm having. This is so cool. Wow. I really feel like I'm improving at fighting games here. This is such a positive experience. Yo, chat, remember to keep up with the good vibes and drink plenty of water, because staying hydrated is important. Healthy.
The wheel of fate is turning. Level 1. Action.
That is not what I fucking meant. I'm not even surprised that happened. It's like he invents new ways to be cringe on the spot.
ためらうな。目的以外のすべてはノイズ。万獣。